dealing damage equal to the number of points in that mana reserve, while the caster takes half that damage. The mana reserve is drained to zero. It's not that threatening. At the instant of defeat, this creature has a chance of revival. Good old Street Fighter 3. Resurrection! Don't start that bullshit so soon. Oh, come on. Twice? What the? Spell resistance 102%! I can't cast any spells! Bullshit! His morale is 90. I can't use any skills. I have to straight up use skulls and weapons. Well, I'm glad I'm naturally strong, but God damn. That takes a lot of the fun out of it. Oh, you bitch. Okay, new tactic. I can basically ignore color. Well, that's a whole new kind of gay right there. Jesus. Okay, skulls and oh man. And his defense 65. That's really high. I'm going to have to rely on poison for this. Almost exclusively. That and the occasional lucky skull. This is whole new kinds of ass. No. Me, please. Little bitch. Gonna block pretty much everything. Gauntlets. Alright, well, poison him again. Is he keeping the gauntlets away from me? How can I even tell? Man, my mood just totally changed. This is like uber serious. I'm probably not gonna beat this guy. Not yet, at any rate. Just 102% chance? I would need my spell penetration would need to be 3% higher. It's at 7%. And then I would have a 1% chance of my spells working. Unbelievable. He's poisoned. Alright. Gauntlets. No gauntlets. Fine. I can do this. Oh, of course. Oh, and because I can't use any of my mana, my spells, my mana gets super high, and when he uses explosive mana, you know, he's going to do a lot of damage. Crazy difficult. Just crazy difficult. Oh my god, stop taking those from me. I need those. Poison going. Despite all the downsides, I actually am winning in terms of damage. I'm pretty surprised. Stop taking my gauntlets. I, like, really need those. At least he damages him. At least he damages himself when he does that. Oh, shit. God for my defense. Stop. Stop! Ugh, a reprieve. In an odd sense. Damn it! Okay. Okay. And let's see. Keep it together. Fists, then poison. Definitely poison. Sweet. Definitely needed that. Oh, and he didn't block. Dead next turn. Wow. I mean, I didn't really come close to losing, but not being able to use spells, what a bitch. Like, fuck you if you're a mage. Like, assassins can at least use really good poisons. I mean, I guess a mage can use poisons as well, but... You know, mages don't have high HP or good stats or anything like that. So you're kind of boned. At least I am looting like a bitch. Here's the cool thing. I don't know if I said this or not already, but if I link 4 chests in a row, I actually get 2 prizes. So that's pretty cool. Thank you. Alright, what's my reward for that? This guy sends me to fight the most interesting things.
I miss the good old days.
That Archleech was one of the most powerful undead creatures known. You've earned every bit of this reward.
3,000. 400 gold. That's it? I was expecting some Uber accessory, but... Oh well. Better than nothing. Alright. Imp! Let's get that imp bitch. And then let's find some journal pieces. Oh, that's on the other side of the door, ain't it? Little bitch. Alright, fine, let's go on one of those exclamation points. Perfect. Onward! Hidden object. Ugh, why do I waste my time? Alright, just be the goddamn bear trap. Oh, really? I almost don't want it. This is how you do it. This is how you do it. Sha la 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 la. Actually, I like that song. This is how we do it. It's Friday night, etc. And I feel alright. The party's here on the west side. 90s music. Seriously, I just want to like sing the whole thing now. Okay. Wow. A normal leech. Okay. The wizard motions you over, hissing, "Hey, meatbag, you smart enough to learn new sp- No, not a new-
I hate these things.
Oh my god, that's it. I'm looking at a video walkthrough for these. I just don't like these. I mean, what the fuck should I do? This? Actually, that wasn't bad. You're shitting me, it was that easy? First try? Oh, to ironing! Fine, I'll take Banestorm. Thanks, bitch.